A young cancer survivor is hoping to make Australian history by defying the odds to become a mum. Nicole Patterson was told she may never have children, but a medical breakthrough could make her dream a reality.
At 21, Nicole Patterson became the youngest Victorian with cervical cancer.
It's scary and overwhelming.
She endured surgery, chemotherapy and radiotherapy and is healthy once again. But Nicole's battle isn't over. She's now fighting to fulfil a lifelong dream.
I didn't really want the big career or chase the big bucks. I just wanted to be a mum.
Not easy for a body that's been battered by cancer. Her cervix was removed, she went through menopause and was told she may never conceive.
Hearing that was actually more devastating to when I heard that I had cancer.
But now a groundbreaking medical procedure, ovarian tissue grafting, is offering hope. Part of Nicole's ovary was removed and preserved before her treatment. It's now being re-implanted.
And hopefully the tissue starts to work again, like a normal ovary.
Only 19 babies have been born using the technology, but none in Australia.
The potential of this is enormous.
But the cancer treatment also destroyed Nicole's ability to carry a baby, so her next obstacle is to find a surrogate.
Nicole's sister Kelly is only too happy to help, but legally can't, because in Victoria, a surrogate mother must already have a child of her own.
Like, I don't agree with it. Like, it's not very fair. Like, she's my sister, so I'd love to help her.
But the 24-year-old isn't about to give up.
I'm very optimistic.
Yasmin Payton, 10 News.